Hi, Indiegogo. I'm Jack, inventor of qualMeter.
Hi, I'm Alex.
Thanks for watching the video and joining our Indiegogo In-Demand project. We're here to share our idea about a revolutionary testing tool for charging cables and chargers, the Coupal qualMeter series.
As some of you guys may have known, qualMeter initially pitched on Kickstarter at the beginning of the year. We gained a huge success by achieving 700% of our original goal and had nearly 2,000 banners. However, we never ended up there as a response to requests from many of our fans who missed the deadline. We relaunched this project as pre-sale on Indiegogo. This is not a duplication from previous success. We bring you more.
This time, we bring you not only the qualMeter Basic, but also the more advanced qualMeter X. And the qualMeter Mini Load, which is specially designed for qualMeter Basic to extend its testing range. The first ever, an easy and intuitive way to find out the quality of USB cables and chargers in a glance, especially for non-tech people. qualMeter is probably the smallest, easiest, and simplest yet cost-efficient smart device for cables and chargers testing. It provides a simple and straightforward way to test the cable and charger without any technical background. That means with qualMeter products, everyone is able to distinguish the quality of a cable or a charger. qualMeter X is an advanced version with more powerful functionalities. It allows users to test a wider range of chargers and get you more precise idea about the testing results. It supports the latest USB Type-C cables. Mini Load is specially designed for qualMeter Basic. It's an external electronic load and extends the testing range with 3 more stops. It can only be used with qualMeter Basic version. Despite that versions vary slightly based on their functionalities, Coupal qualMeter series has 2 basic testing modes, cable test and charger test in general. It automatically switches between these 2 modes. When the cable connected with its both ends on it, it's in cable test mode. Without cable, it's in charger test mode. The LED indicators show which testing mode you are in. Plug it into any 5-volt USB charging port. Wait for 5 seconds. You'll get the testing result. qualMeter supports wide range of most common using cables and chargers. Unlike regular testing devices, there are no numbers bothered to read, no buttons, no extra operations, no calculations, and no technical background are needed. All you need to know is just colors, the green, yellow, and red, which correspond to good, okay, and bad. That's it. You see colors, you see the quality of your cable and charger. Besides the main functions, qualMeter is also equipped with shielded test and short circuit test. A blue LED will light up if the cable is shielded at cable test mode, and the red LED will flash if the cable is shorted. We have made great efforts to ensure the best user experience. The plug-and-play concept makes qualMeter extremely easy to use, even for dummies. And the reversible USB plug lets you never get wrong direction when you plug it into a USB port. It will also keep the indicators always faced you for easy reading. qualMeter was initially made for our lab usage since we are developing fast and smart charging products. We need a simple way to measure the impacts on the performance of our products with different cables and chargers. When some of our friends were interested in it, we realized that this little tool could benefit others. So we decided to convert it to...
Yes, we have got over many issues in the downward works for making qualMeter series reality. The first round of production is in June for fulfilling orders from our previous campaign. Next round of products will be set up for orders received before June 30th at Indiegogo In-Demand project. And the scheduled delivery will be in August 2016.
If you like our idea and love qualMeter products, please help us bring it to the world. And please spread the word about qualMeter with your friends and community. Again, we truly appreciate your time on watching this video, and thank you very much for your support.
Thank you.